Tonight we've been to the Sea Life Lates at the London Aquarium, which is an adults only evening with Prosecco winning and lots of fish, I guess.
Lots of fish, yeah. I mean, that's basically what it's going to be all about, is just fish,
and
no
Prosecco.
Kids, and drinks, because it's late, so adults only.
Am I excited? I'm excited. Going to see some fish.
You're
welcome. Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
Fish below me.
Right. There's one there.
Is that one?
There it is.
Little baby fish.
Little baby fish. Are they little baby fish or are they just small fish?
They're just small fish. Of 2,000 jellyfish species, only 70 are harmful to humans, and I must have found one of those 70 in Australia because it was harmful to me.
Stinger.
Yeah, got in my shoe on the beach. We had these when I was a kid. Zebra eel.
Zebra
eel. Yeah. See it? Oh wow.
There's teeth.
Should we get something for your bed tonight? Put me in your bed!
I'm gonna see you get out now. Backing out. Beep, beep.
Look at that, it's catching her eyes. Like, is it Jane?
Jane.
Dolphin? Jane.
Tarzan and Jane.
I'm Jane. It's really good. It's cool. Do you love it?
It's good, isn't it?
Very good, yeah. Red belly piranhas. They're quite cute. I like their little... I like this.
Sunbathing jellyfish.
What's your favourite?
Sharks, pretty impressive.
I like the seahorses. The little white seahorses, amazing.
Yeah. Jellyfish section, decent.
Starfish, there was a starfish that looked furry. Have you ever seen a furry starfish?
Hang on a minute. Right, cut.
So thank you so much to Love Pop-Ups London for this evening and to the London Aquarium for Sea Life Late. It's brilliant, and head down there if you haven't had a chance yet already. You get Prosecco, there's no children, and it's adults only. So what more could you want?
Boom.